And you know what? I want more health. Well, I figured the increase in health will actually be more beneficial now. Because I have this feeling that I'm gonna end up dying a few times. That's going to be useful, the ammo that is. I just saw a guy walking past the door. Did y'all see that same guy? Well, it might have been the shadow, but it definitely looked like there was a guy on the other side of the bars. And now they got guy is disappearing on me. I was about to shoot that one guy that was sitting in the corner. He turns around to attack and then disappears. Now I'm definitely not sure if I'm losing my mind. Or I should just use a
out of ammo
shotgun and then tilt. I hate dealing with the those invisible enemies. That laughter is a little creepy. That picture is less annoying less creepy than that laughter that was being heard. Alright, let's see.
Looks like I have to get down.
I'll. Alright. Let's see, the safest way down, I think, would be. Yeah. That way I can also get that ammo. Upgrade material. Alright. Alright. Okay, the key card's probably this way then. That's what making me waste so much ammo on you. Well, that's one way to deal with him. I think you'd do better with the crossbow against the invisible enemies. Now, if I only had enough agony bolts. I understand why they removed as much of the mirrors as they did, because that way you can't just get to a save point all the time. I know that feeling, man. I have this feeling that he's luring me into a trap. Anybody else have that feeling? Crap, I should have hit the other button. They all left except for the surgery room. Okay, so two left and one right, I'm guessing. Yeah. Yeah, that looks like it's a surgery room, so... But before I activate that, I wanna look around, you know?
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem that centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
That little scene made me think Silent Hill.
Joseph.
I don't think Joseph's alive anymore. And if he... If he's with us, that would be shocking.
Thank God you're okay.
I have a feeling he might...
I don't know what I am. But it's definitely not okay.
Well, you this was made by Shinji Mikami, which did the Resident Evil games.